I took an axe to the wolf as he slept. One chop, scrotum to throat, and saw the glistening virgin white of my grandmother's bones. I filled his belly with stones. I stitched him up. Out of the forest, I come at my flowers, singing all alone.